Ethyl acrylate, the substance used in the production of polymers including resins, plastics, rubber, and denture material. The U.S. government removed ethyl acrylate from its list of potential cancer-causing agents in 2000. Although ethyl acrylate induces tumors in animals, it only does so when the chemical is given by mouth at such high concentrations that there is severe persistent injury to the stomach. Comparable significant